Mark Weston.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. As part of improving health outcomes in the East Midlands, but also across the country, a really important part of that is the use of diagnostics. And diagnostics such as the Rosalind Franklin Laboratory that was set up in my constituency, which was closed down just a few months ago at the cost of £0.6 billion. Would my right honourable friend agree with me that one of the most important things we could do is restore good quality diagnostics to our NHS?
Minister.
He is absolutely right. We are committed to improving diagnostics as part of our reform of the health sector. The waiting lists, when they are analysed, 20% of those people will end up with a hospital admission, most of them on a day case. The focus must be on the early prevention, on diagnostics and consultant review at an early stage in order to improve those waiting times. Yeah.